Thanks for logging on to KCRA.com. Here's your weather for San Joaquin County, specifically in Stockton. Now for the remainder of today, we certainly are going to see some scattered showers. Those are going to last until about 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock tonight. Then once we get in towards this evening, we'll see a little bit of a drying pattern. Tuesday doesn't look too bad. Maybe a few spotty light showers. Tuesday is going to be a great day to do any traveling along Interstate 5 if you need to head south or also head north. Then our next band of rainfall is going to be moving in later on Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Now, in terms of rain totals, today we could see maybe a tenth of an inch to two-tenths of an inch. So far out of the storm system, Stockton has seen over an inch of rainfall. So certainly good news that today will be slightly drier, but keep the umbrella handy.